Caramba!
What's up, my loyal fans? It's your boy, Big Pest. We're heading out to Guatemala. Tonight, I'm going to be staying in a Hobbit house somewhere outside of Antigua. Super juiced. Keep you guys posted. All right, guys. I just landed. We're in Guatemala. We're rolling.
We're going.
Going to Antigua, to Habanero. We're going to see how it goes. In we go, off to the land of Hobbits. Here we go, baby. Headed to Habanero de Guatemala. I'm on this little raggedy-ass truck. We're going up a hill. Oh, shit. It's freezing here. Your boy, Big Pest. It's cold. Damn jungle, watch out, man. Taking it serious. Everything is not that serious. And I don't even gotta stress. This garbage on me, I'm not curious. Everything it made me furious. Yeah, everything it made me furious. Alright guys, I made it. Barely.
We got food here. Wow. Look at all this.
Gonna get checked in. The misty mountains in the background. Hello. Here we go. Wow. Look at the misty mountain in the background. Oh. Wow. Amazing. Wow. All right, guys, here we are in my new little hut for the next 24 hours. Beautiful here, man. A picture of that. Yeah. All right. Fabuloso. Fabuloso. Showers, baño, todos. Aquí, ay, caramba. Sombrero aquí. It's my favorite sombrero.
Here we go. Whoa! Turn to the right.
Grab the. Ah! I was squeezing the bug out of me.
Dale. Ah! Caramba! Ah!
This is pretty nice. My legs are a little long. I'm kind of taller than most of Guatemala.
Cito nuevo pantalones.
Woo. Ay. Oh, guys, that was great.
Adios, huevos.
Listo, amigo.
Oh, listo. Oh, loco. That was a nut cruncher. We did it. What do you have to say? Que chepare.
Yo, guys, what's up? I'm back with Laura. We're in Guatemala. We're doing a jade workshop, right? So give us a quick breakdown of what we got going on here, Laura.
We'll start by choosing the stone that you're going to work with, and then we will start wetting them so you can see more or less what the stone is going to look like once it's polished. Please start finding here pieces that you'd like to see.
Wide variety of colors, it's cool.
Guys, we found it. We found the stone. Bluish jade. Very rare. We're going to turn that rock into something like this. All right, guys, here we go. Got my ring made. Gonna go pick it up right now. All right, beautiful little shop here.
Hello, Laura, yeah.
How are you?
It's the magic jewel maker. We're here to see how everything turned out. I think she already sold it. Oh, no.
I'm not sure. Give me a minute.
Ay, que ramba. Oh. Ay, que ramba. Muy bonita.
Lindo!
There you have it. Happy customer. All right, so here we are. Ground zero.
Base camp.
Here with the doctor. We're about to do a little mountain climb. And we're gonna go climb a volcano. So it's freezing, as you can see by my attire. But here we are. Update, we're halfway there. This has been extremely challenging. Just reminds me of every day knocking doors, wanting to quit, giving up.
Now I'm getting pushed physically and mentally. Craziest hike I've ever done. The altitude, my freaking hip hurts. Yeah, guys, this is very, very difficult. Give you guys an update if I make it to the top or not. Yeah, wanted to give up multiple times. Thought I wasn't gonna make it. I don't know if I am gonna make it, but I'm doing 50 steps at a time, breaking it up. It's tough. I'm definitely not in good shape. Very disappointed in myself. View, if you could see it, it's amazing. Let's go, guys.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, Big Pest. We back again. We're going to go to the Macadamia Nut Factory. Apparently, there's some really good nuts here in Guatemala. We're going to go take a look, enjoy some nuts, and hopefully get some brain cognitivity, some brain functionality out of it. So we got the whole squad out of here. We're rolling deep. It's going to be fun.
We're going to eat pancake. Macadamia Nut, baby.
Speaking of nuts, this girl's a complete nut. We're done with her.
No mask. Doesn't care. And he's no habla inglés.
We're going to Macadamia Nut Farm.
And what are we gonna do there?
I don't know.
Not riding a bike. I have an injury. I'm emotionally upset from that volcano. It wore me out. Can't do it anymore. Yeah. Hey!
Get you when you get your picture on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Rolling Stone. Wanna see my picture on the cover. Stone. Wanna see my colors from my mother. Stone. See my smiling face on the cover of the Rolling Stone.
It was great.
You're a liar.
It was an adventure. Wow. We're at the Macadamia Farm. Oh,
you know, I
look at,
got a little cocky, was
wounded soldier.
Was biking, we had my phone out, but you know, made it out in one piece.
One reason we're producing better quality and I mean, way more macadamias than what they do in Hawaii.
We're not charging.
Oh, these nuts smell great.
When the nuts come from the field, they come like this with the green husk. But when this is spinning, very easy. All the nuts go through this flat tire and the rebar, and then the nuts will go like bullets.
Yeah, so it's gonna select them by size.
Cassie, that's cool. Les, we have our little videotape going. What's some advice you can give to everybody watching?
The first thing in life is to love the life you were given. If you don't love the life you were given, you don't have the foundation to build love in any other way, shape, or form. In order to do that, you have to be thankful. You will never get any bigger than the amount of love you have in your heart. If you keep that in, it will rot. And you have to give it away without any expectations. The more you don't know, the more thankful you better be. People ask, what university did you go to? Hard Knocks. The only degree I got was the third degree. They can't understand that I didn't go to school. Because I didn't go to school, there is a lot of prejudice. If I had a PhD after my name, half the world would be here trying to figure out how I got this done. Mm-hmm. People are not accustomed to dealing with reality, because if you do that, you know what, you're gonna die. Oh shit, I don't wanna think about that. I don't really exist. This is a space suit that's inhabited by a spirit. When I go, that spirit will be inhabited by another spacesuit. We're not smart enough to enjoy the privilege of being alive. On a good day, you say thank you. On a bad day, you say it 3 or 4 times. The most valuable commodity that you may have is called a friend. A friend will do for you what you can't buy with money, and do it with a smile on their face.